night. Who should I see but the Spanish lady washing her feet by candlelight? First she washed them, then she dried them over a fire of amber coal. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so sweet about the soul. Whack for the tooralooralady, whack for the tooralooralay, whack for the tooralooralady, whack for the tooralooralay. As I came back to Dublin City at the hour of half past eight, who did I spy but the Spanish lady brushing her hair in the broad daylight? First she tossed it, then she brushed it, on her lap was a silver comb. And all my life I ne'er did see a maid so fair since I did roam. Whack for the tooralooralady, whack for the tooralooralay, whack for the tooralooralady, whack for the tooralooralay. As I went back through Dublin City, as the sun began to set, who should I spy but the Spanish lady catching him up in a golden net? When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting her petticoat over her knee. All my life I ne'er did see a maid so shy as a Spanish lady. Whack for the tooralooralady, whack for the tooralooralay, whack for the tooralooralady, whack for the tooralooralay, whack for the tooralooralady, whack for the tooralooralay, whack for the tooralooralady, whack for the tooralooralay.